blight, blight on the auspicious night, her eyes betray cells of wounds, eerie light, a disquieting gaze, forever hosting far seas. Bled white and dead, her true mother was fed of a ravenous wolf that the elements led of crag-jagged mountains that seemingly grew in the east. Through the maw of the woods, a black carriage was run. Like hot dark lightning, that hissed in the storm, yielded in crests and Carpathian reed, bringing slaves to the sodomite, for the blue horn. On that evening, the Countess own came to form a tragedy crept to the main Bathory. The winds of the crystal, no pale and bullet rose, you so dark as this sill, no more cold in the rose, yet her beauty spun where brown hearts glances with the drop. Feared the light. So when she fell like a skinner to ice, under austere puritanical rule, she sacrificed and performed a like virgin's caress in the vault, but echo tangles wickets in her salt, never were her dreams so maniacally cruel. Possessed with such good flights, the ravens win her nightly flights of the rock-picture. Has learned from the hull performance to occur, has learned from the cable of demons, in her. Her walk went to voodoo, to see her own shadow aboard. And as without law, no inward she abhorred, not her potent of suitors, but the stare of their lord. I must divert mine eyes to him, for his gaze brings darkness to my skin. He knows that I trim from carnal rites, with him compared, for he won nights. No sermons in tone, facts a shield to her door, doomed her soul with such silver she swore to be sigh when she knelt down to prove a tone. She feared the light, so when she fell like a spinner to ice, under austere puritanical rule, she sacrificed her decorum as chase of this wolf of the clock. Pouncing to haunt her confessional box, forgiveness would come when her sin would wash off. By protectism in quiet. Looking glass cast belladonna leaps on the raven girding suits, her hidden face spat murder, from a whisper to a scream. All sweet sea cursed, in pause from verse, up there, in majestic hell, no more or worse than the mere flick revelation. Here she is the devil jealous, I heard on, breathe. So, with window one wide from immense blue skies, souls to see she led a castle in secret, the daughter of the sword, a slighter baby nightmare, on winds without prayer. Stigmata still left between her legs, a cold-bloodedness which the best knew hatred. She sought the sorcerers, through the snow and then woods of the sodomites. Learn. Nine. Twisted fate through human bone die, for the thrill of elicited damnation, woman purged the moon, in soliloquy to lead, which the treason checks, the ghost of path, the howl of utter news, in the sodomite's past, to the forest's vulgar, where the witch knowledge, in even dark, earth scenes. Amongst filters and melissas, midst the grease of strangled men, an elfish truth's elder omen, Elizabeth came to life again. and dental lacerations have done. She returned like a flame unto a hex, and with a promise to burn. Secret the best she loves Lunas and Marsh to where they showed her castle walls, where the restless count to carry and grows. She awoke from a fatal to morning, her bells ringing her madly from sleep. Whole high priest self aspirated and hung like a crimson hat neath the felt leaf. With the hope rattled their mantis. Texas 6 stood with their knees, but Elizabeth Blair 13 Thorns and passed, and she was the widow from God and his wrath, finally.